Sir Armstrong, I do realize that when you were on the moon, you had very little time for gazing upwards. But could you tell us something about what the sky actually looks like from the moon? The sun, the earth, the stars, if any, and so on?
The sky is
Let me ask you how you feeling, are you living, are you dreaming? All these questions lead to death, is that the meaning? Pressure be exceeding, my serotonin levels are depleting. Still writing with a message and a reason. Is being atheist demeaning? Is believing in the science, not religion, make me out to be a demon? I'm just pondering the signal, synaptic transmission. Whole landscape time wizard, I fly, my mind's risen. I see megalithic structures entwined with fine numbers, multiplied by the power of time and bright colours. Alive and thrive summers, mesmerised every time that the sky's alive. Thunder strikes divine mother, she's home, green dome, evolved, breathe cold, breathe slow, leave homes. The system's got me nervous, but the feelings in my nervous system exacerbating in the collagen a birth was given.
You will never understand my mind. Even though I know you know when you see my stars align. And the space inside my eye, always asking questions like why. Why is it hard to find that inner peace in my life? I'm starstruck when I'm in the light.
Humans are the cancer, why we tarring up the planet's lungs damaged on organic palace that was Amazon. Fracking in the habitat and fighting over rations are. From my heart I cry for people starving up in Africa. Your eyes see a bird, my eyes see millions of cells dividing evolution, shining at its primest work. Migrating magnetal receptions seem to guide them first. Panoramic sky that seems so light and burst this giant like Goliath force. Scribing on papyrus when I write my fonts, deep like scuba diving, I'm inscribing what my mind it wants. You can move a mountain by dividing rocks. Time don't abide to watch. Mass and time entwined like they be wiping off. Many eons passing and the stars they won't be bright enough. Everything just floating in a void to be so black and shut. Everything will freeze including planets, all the maddest stuff. This little blip in time we realise mechanics of.
You will never understand my mind. Even though I know you know when you see my stars align. And the space inside my eye, always asking questions like why. Why is it hard to find that inner peace in my life? I'm starstruck when I'm in the light.